It's only right.
We put you on to what happened, son. You ain't gonna believe this shit.
It's just another day. Drowning my troubles with a 40. That's when I got the call from this brown skin shorty. She asked me where's my crew at. Said we can do whatever. She got a crew too and said that we should get together. I said, alright, just call me back in an hour.
Guys, today I'm checking out Mobb Deep featuring Big Noi, Party Over. Now I'm gonna let you guys know that it's been a couple days since I've last did my reaction to this album, and this is the last song, the song that I did not do. But over those days I've been listening to this album except for this song, and I've grown to enjoy it a lot. So I'm gonna give my review after the song as well of the whole album. So let's go ahead and do this last song though.
Whatever, party's over, tell the rest.
Whoa, what
of
the?
Yo, P.
Okay.
It's on you, what you wanna do?
My headphones is trippy.
Tell the rest of the crew.
Yo, P. It's on you, what you wanna do?
Whatever, party's over, tell the rest of the crew.
Yo, P. It's on you, what you wanna do?
Whatever, party's over, tell the rest.
Every day of my life, since 11-2-74. On the street, making non-stop creams of law. Packing
okay.
Heat, sticking up weed stores and more. Collecting interest, offer extortions. Settle my score, it gets deeper. When things get real, I'm down to sticking at West Bank for my meal. And I'm from Hempstead, it's close to the shacks and Parkside. Well, I'll be outside slinging, you always hot. And don't come around to the crossroads of life. But to the death of you and me to speak for eternity. I'm going out to the fullest extent. So far into my troubles, it's hard for me to get back to my everyday self and composure. Catch you when you open, then I bring you to a closure. Put ice on a razor and freeze you in your shoulder. I went for your grill, but you dead from my boulder. I know this kid says he knows her. Because of that, now I know where you lay your head at. And that's that, say no more. I put it on you,
why
you yawning? Murder without warning, the very next morning. Once we step through the door, party over, that's the ending. You and your crew will leave out a bunch of dead men. Bump me and I'll bump you back. You ain't tough, black niggas like you just get they life jacked. But I'm a cool nigga till you push me to the limit. But try to play me in your ass, I get a ball in it. Don't try to cop, please, now son is dead and done. I gave you fair warning, so run and get your gun. It's on, time to show them how I perform. My attitude to transform, leave you dead plus wrong. Get in the flow with them, representing from Queen. Shit is real, why you hoping that it's all a dream? But you can't wake up when in the chest you blessed. Choking off your own blood, don't blame me, you caused your own death.
It's on you, what you wanna do?
We have a party.
Bro, I can't wait to. Man. So far, this song is good though. Now, I really like Big Noi, even though I haven't heard too much of him.
It's on you, what you wanna do?
Whatever, party's over, tell the rest of the crew. My beeper kept beeping, the other numbers started leaking. Who was this on my mind, I was thinking. Then
okay,
I realized it was my thun putting 911. Once I seen the numbers, I ran for the fucking guns. My thun in trouble, I beat him on a double. I jumped up in the bubble. Yo, kid, where are you?
The bubble. 14, I'm guessing that's the New York slang.
This happened just right out the blue. Hey, yo, thun, fuck that bitch. Tell her get off your dick.
But she's crying at you. Said she had feelings and shit.
Yo, it's a setup. Them niggas got me fed up.
Right.
Top, stay in the building. If they move, fuck them, get up off the scene. You know what I mean? And hold yourself down with the motherfucking 16 block. And get off they block. Then I hung up the cell. You're ready to rock in this song.
You get deaded in the streets, kid, said it. You got no credit. Fool, you get wetted. Up with the semi-auto Mac double number. Did he shoot 11 or 12 is what he wanted. Nigga, I got one more shot. You must be drinking. Put the heater to his head. Watch him start blinking. Am I going to heaven or hell is what he's thinking. Switch to a bitch as his life starts sinking. Down to a level of no return. Call it the heat, cause when the slugs hit, it definitely burns. Now chill and think about your life for real. Every member of my crew is living life for real. Got yourself up into something that you couldn't finish. Up against the fully your squad to get diminished. I'm from QUE, another ENS. So by your small tough talk, I'm not impressed. If I seen you in the bridge, I make you undress. Give up the money, the polo, especially the guests. Ignore. Party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Have it. Party's over, tell the rest of the crew.
Alright, this is nice. This is nice, bro. Man, this album is just incredible, bro.
Party's over, tell the rest of the crew.
Like, this is a must cop album.
Rest of the crew. Yo, Black, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. My man, Killer. Party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Germ, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. Karate Joe, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. Ron Gotti, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. Cockapone, party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Rasheen, party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Stobo, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. T-Dad, party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Skins, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. And the whole fucking project, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. Brody Bourne, too late, it's over, tell the rest of the crew. Fuck up out of here, over, tell the rest of the crew. Mother, yo. Party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Party's over, tell the rest of the crew. The motherfucking party's over, tell the rest of the crew. Get that happy up, yo, get that happy up, son, get that happy up.
Twin, get that happy up, I'm staying on that, boy.
Let me see something. Well, that was the last song by on the infamous album by Mobb Deep titled Party Over. I really enjoyed it. Especially, I enjoyed this album the most, bro. Like, to be honest, like, this album is just insane. Like, I did the first, like, couple react, well, basically the whole album reaction and stuff of this song a couple days ago. And since then, I haven't been able to, like, record at all. So, it's been rough, bro. Like, even right now, I barely had time to even do this video, yet alone, like, another, like, I got, like, at least one more video I can do, because I have to leave pretty soon. So, it's been quite hectic, but, I've definitely enjoyed this album, and I definitely enjoyed doing a reaction to it. Bruh, just like the whole album is just so good, bruh. Temperatures Rising, Give Up the Goods, Eye for an Eye, Survival of the Fittest, Up North Trip. I don't really remember that one. I know Tripe Life is good, QU Hectic, Cradle to the Grave, Drink Away the Pain, Shook Ones. This one was alright, and Right Back at You. I don't remember that one either. But so far, bruh, I've loved this album. Just like, and off of first initial reactions, like, from a lot of the songs, like, even this one, you know what I'm saying? The first reactions, I feel like, are the true, like, reaction. Like, you have to listen to songs, I feel, in a lot of cases, especially on this album, like, a couple times before you really understand it and get to, like it a lot. That's one thing I've noticed through a lot of different reactions, bro. You have to listen to a song multiple times and, you know what I'm saying, really get a solid ground on how you feel about it. And a lot of the songs on this album I really enjoy, like, even though I didn't necessarily enjoy them the first initial reaction on a lot of the reactions. But bruh, this album is just insane, bro. I love this album, The Infamous by Mobb Deep. Man, this thing is cold, bro. It's cold, and I'm glad I finally got around to doing this final track, and I hope you guys enjoy my reaction to this album, because I enjoyed this album a lot. It's a lot of other albums I want to do as well. Like, I want to do the Queen Latifah Black Rain album. I've been thinking about doing checking out the Lauryn Hill, the Misunderstanding of Lauryn. What is it called? The Miss Something of Lauryn. I've been wanting to do that album. Well, I haven't been wanting to, but I've been scoping it out, basically. And what else? It's another album. The De La Soul Stakes Is High album. It's just been so, like, so much I'm trying to do. And, you know what I'm saying? So many different requests and requests to react to. And then with me hitting, you know what I'm saying, 2,000 subscribers, thanks to you guys, it's just been crazy, bro. So many different comments and so many things I have to get used to and adjust to, but be sure that there are going to be some changes in the future to come. But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.